Hi guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake, part 21. We're still on chapter 14, it seems. Okay, so far the gang is searching a way to the top. All access is closed. However, they figure Don Corneo is such a shady person, he has a way up to the top. So remember, all the poor people live at the bottom, the more wealthy one lives at the top. Alright, let's do this. Resume. So I did spend some time just upgrading my weapons, materia. I do that off screen so I don't waste you guys' time. And battle settings, I should have did this earlier. You can set shortcuts so the fight goes faster. So I have cure on L1 and circle. Alright, let's continue.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine. Outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going in alone?
Let's see. Cloud. Yeah, everyone could use more slots, material slots. Oh, he already has three. Needs the four. Okay. HP up.
It's Leslie. Got some urgent info for the Don.
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won. Goodbye. Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
Yeah, that is a shortcut key to heal, so it's much easier now. I should have done that a long time ago.
You're done. Going all out.
He's almost staggered before I use my LB.
Never again.
Damn, his stagger bar refreshed. I was gonna save my limit burst for him.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog!
This way! Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go. Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down here before we take the fight to Shinra. Sure you want to go now? Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
Are you hurt?
No. Can you stand?
See what I mean?
You haven't seen my mother, have you?
Look at that detail, huh? Amazing.
Damn it! Not again.
Why did this have to happen?
Who knows how long we'll be safe here?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
Oops, gotta heal first. Yeah, some of the boss fights are so easy, and then some of them are like, I wouldn't say hard, but they're just really bulky and takes forever to kill.
Coming through.
Hit them.
I switched
to Barret.
About damn time.
Yeah.
One thing I don't like is the AI. They just stand there, they don't do much.
Come on.
Fuck on this! Bang bang! Time for a serious asshole!
Bring it!
I live for this shit right here!
It sucks, I only have one guy with range and they keep on attacking me.
One step at a time, huh?
So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. can find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
Everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitor!
You're done. Let's do this. Going in.
There they are! Stop them!
This can't long go. You're done. Calling lightning. We're going in. Let's do this. All good.
Surround them!
Which way?
This time it holds.
Take your best shot! I'm ready!
Keep it tight!
Nice 3,000 Geo. Whenever there's a bench, there might be a boss around the corner. Anything I need? Fire lightning, are you poison barrier? Yeah, not much. Bear is talking about. What rope?
Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
It's on now.
Do it.
And I've been using a healing material for a long time. Use Cura and regen. Do I even have Kira? Oh, I do have Kira and Kiraga too, jeez. I don't think this AoE is single person. I gotta start using Kira more. Holy crap, this guy's annoying.
Take the lead.
All set.
Alright!
No surprises there.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
Oh, 2,000. Oh, that's down.
No. Don't you ever forget this view.
Oh, look at the poor Sector 7, huh?
Just thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days. This the only way?
The drop.
pressure. You're mine.
Is that all you got?
Ha! Let's finish this. Enough. I'll end it. You're out of luck.
And don't come back.
Give it all you got.
Let it be my friend.
Oh, he's gonna be so annoying.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Okay, let me change the Oh, I see. And Akira. Here's not enough anymore. What the heck? Wow, he's knocking me back. Holy. It keeps knocking me back. Ah, that was sad. I don't know why I'm going down though.
You won't come in.
Oh, crap, two of them? I'm gonna take forever to kill.
Here we go.
Is that going? Look at the AI, they're just standing there.
Sweat.
maybe some boss battle whenever there's a bench. Where do I go?
Cloud. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Oh, I hate your bosses. Let's see what's he weak to. I feel a stagger, but long range and my only slight effect. Well, how am I gonna melee him? He's so far away. Weak to lightning and wind. Sleep and poison.
Not
Do your thing. Deal with that.
I got it.
Yes, it's my turn. Never don't.
Caught in the open.
Oh no, he's got me asleep. Wake up!
Ugh.
is too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Have a pizza in the sky. Midgar, powered by 8 giant Miko reactors. Bahamut. Consecutive damage. Homing missiles. Alright guys, we're on chapter 16, so we'll call it from here. Tune in for the next part. Thanks for watching.